ceremony in Frankfurt, President Truman decorates the Canadian Army Commander, General Crerar, with the Distinguished Service Medal. Air Marshal Coningham, commander of the 2nd Tactical Air Force, also receives the D.S.M. Afterwards, a march passed by the American 82nd Airborne Division.